Hi, I'm Mary Rogers, and this is the Cuisinart double cast iron cooktop. So you'll notice that there's two separate burners. So the one on this side is goes up to 500 watts, and the one on this side operates at 1300 watts. So combined at any given time, they're pulling about 1800 watts together. So the nice thing about it too, it has an adjustable temperature control here up to 5, so minimum to 5. And what'll happen is when you select your temperature setting, the light will turn green to let you know it's completely ready and up to temperature. Minimum is great if you just want to keep something warm, if you're going to be serving guests, say like cider or soup or some type of sauce, you can keep it on minimum. Or even if you're going to do like a chocolate sauce for a dessert, you can do that. So this part here is all made out of cast iron. The element is inside underneath, has nice black accent, has a low profile. This part of the unit is made out of brushed stainless steel. I'm just going to show you here. This we have it on too. I'm going to turn up a little higher because I'm going to get cooking to show you what we can do on something like this. This is a fun thing to do. Like for instance, if you wanted to do something a little fancy maybe in your dining room or right at your kitchen table, you could use a wok and make a really great stir fry and have your rice on the side here kept warm so that you can combine your meal really quickly and easily. So let's get started by adding some olive oil to the wok or stir fry. Now I did preheat this a little bit, so I'm pretty sure it's ready to cook in. So now one of the things you need to be careful with garlic, you don't want to burn it because it will make your dish very bitter. I'm going to add a little salt. Now, I read somewhere once if you're using garlic or onions, a way to help it from not burning is just add a little salt to it. So the next thing we're going to do is we're going to add the tomatoes. These are really nice pear tomatoes. I really like this type of tomato. I happen to grow these at home myself because you don't have to wait till August to get tomatoes. You can get them pretty quickly. So we just let that cook a little bit. And while that's doing that, I'm going to just take my basil. And you can cut this up if you want, but my husband loves basil and he loves a lot of it. So I just tend to just rip it up by hand. Makes it look nice and homey looking. Okay. Makes a really fragrant taste. Now this is something, I know I said stir fry, but this is a really great way to put a pasta dish together very quickly. A nice fresh pasta dish. You could add a protein if you like, or you could just eat it like this. You could actually cook this down the way it is and then actually turn it into almost like a sauce for a pizza. So let's just add a little bit more salt. And I'm going to add some pepper. And you can see how efficient it cooks. Like I said, it's great to have an extra cooktop. This is so handy when you're preparing for maybe a big party or even for a holiday. Or like I said, if you just want to cook right table, right at the table side. So there you have it, the Cuisinart double cast iron cooktop.